JT's channel.
Hi everyone, my name is Juliana.
My name is Johanna,
and welcome to JT's channel. Today is
slime time
with our jelly monsters. Let's open it. Jelly monsters, a blue one and a red one, and this jelly monster making kit.
You can see there's a bubble.
There's nothing on the back side, and let's open it. It has two molds, an ice cream mold and an ice cream cone mold. This liquid A, liquid B is used for making our very own jelly monster. 5 clays, color red, white, green, yellow, and blue. 2 utensils, 3 toppings. It looks like a tomato, a kiwi, and a banana.
So these are different colors.
And this slime mold. And it comes with these instructions. We're gonna make a slime ice cream and a slime monster.
That's so cool!
Let's make our slime ice cream! First, we're gonna open our color dough. Johan's gonna be molding these into ice cream scoops. Be careful using scissors.
First, I'm gonna make the red one.
It smells bad.
Let's mold it. So, first we're gonna do is we need to circle this dough. Circle shape. We're gonna do the green one.
Make it bigger like this.
This is so soft.
It's like a normal Play-Doh.
So let's roll it. It's a big one. Big one. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is red. All the colors just left black. Because that's so dark, we can't see any light. We finished the ice cream scoops.
Time to put it in the cone. Let's put the white one first. This is like vanilla. Then the green one is like pistachio. Red one's like
strawberry.
Strawberry, yeah. Like bubblegum, my favorite flavor.
Me too, I like it.
And the yellow one's like cheese. Johan, what's your favorite flavor?
Cheese and vanilla and strawberry. All the ice cream flavors are my favorite.
Now that our ice cream scoops are finished, let's top it off with slime.
Let's open the red and the blue one. Yeah, because this is just slime.
Since Johan can't handle the slime, I'll take care of this sticky business. Okay, let's open this slime extractor. This one has circles. This one has triangles, squares, and hearts. This one has a cross.
Our ice cream is melting!
Let's hurry up, come on!
What is that?
It's the mold with a cross on it.
Ooh, this one is really precious.
Okay. Yeah! It has bubbles!
I want to put it here.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Yuck.
Yeah. Wow!
It actually looks good.
Yeah,
I didn't expect that. not a real ice cream.
Let's put the red one.
What pattern would you like?
This one.
The circles. Let's do this. Ooh, look at it. It's like ketchup.
Oh! Melting.
So now that we have slime on our ice cream, let's put some toppings. We're gonna cut some kiwi, banana, and tomatoes. Let's put it like that.
And now the green, the kiwi one.
Let's put banana toppings. This is tomatoes, kiwi, and bananas. And finally, this is our slime ice cream.
That's melting.
It turned purple. Let's move on and make our slime monster. First, we're gonna pour our liquid A. It smells like glue. I don't like it. Let's pour all of it. And liquid B. That will actually make our liquid A turn to slime.
So that's so cool.
Let's pour our liquid B slowly. Now it's getting slimy.
Ew.
So I'm gonna use my hands. Yuck. It's super slimy.
Look at all the slime.
Remember, this is not food, don't eat it. Now, it's real slime. Actually, it looks like Johan's mucus.
No.
That's
so gross.
This is our slime monster.
Like that. Just like that.
Now you can stick it to anyone you like. No way!
Stop!
I think the slime monster is hungry. Let's feed it ice cream.
What?
Ew. Overall, this jelly monster is fun, but sticky. And Leon doesn't like holding the slime. But we enjoyed making this slime ice cream and this slime monster. See you guys next time. Bye.
I have a name for the slime. Icky gooey. Ew.
If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. Also, you can check out our other videos with the link you see here. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time!